Hi, and welcome to the presentation of the paper, A Novel Gaze Gesture Sensor for Smart Glasses Based on Laser Self-Mixing, authored by Johannes Meyer, Thomas Schlebusch, Hans Brühl, Jochen Helmig, and then Glader Krasnici. This work is a collaboration between the University of Tübingen, especially the Human Computer Interaction Group, Trumpf Photonic Components Division, as well as the Corporate Sector Research and Advanced Engineering at Bosch. In this work, we focus on interaction with smart glasses. With the rise of AR and VR, mainly driven by the consumer market, novel interaction concepts with smart glasses are required, which lead to several concepts in the past, which are mainly tap and touch-based interactions by using push buttons or capacitive sliders on your frame temple, speech-based interactions by using voice assistants and neural language processing, hand and finger gestures in front of your glasses to interact by using captured by camera sensors or radar sensors, or by using your smartphone or an external device which is dedicated for the smart glasses to interact with. All of these approaches have disadvantages in terms of usability, social acceptance, or privacy. Therefore, we focus on gaze interactions with smart glasses by using laser feedback interferometry gaze sensors. Gaze-based interactions have several advantages, which are hands-free interaction, a socially acceptable way of interaction, as well as a non-intrusive and privacy-preserving way of interaction with your smart glasses. And in addition, the LFE sensor has additional advantages compared to video coolography systems or electrical coolography systems, which are state-of-the-art sensor systems for gaze-based interaction. These are a low power consumption for always-on interaction, a high robustness against ambient light, an outstanding sampling rate up to the kilohertz regime, and also an unintrusive integration due to the small form factor. On the right-hand side, you can see the bare sensing module on a send coin, as well as the sensor element together with an optical with a lens, building an optical module. The sensing principle is mainly based on light, which is scattered back from the eye and is back injected into the laser cavity. Inside the laser cavity, it interferes with the local oscillating field, which lead to an interference pattern, from which we can derive distance and velocity measurements similar to an FMCB radar. On the left-hand side, you can see the distance features we can gather from the eye, which are distance towards the iris, if the laser beam penetrates the cornea and is backscattered from the iris, distance towards the retina, if the laser beam penetrates the lens of the eye and is back reflected from the retina, and during blinks, the distance towards the eyelid, if the eyelid covers the cornea. In addition, if the sensors are arranged like shown in the right picture, we are capable of measuring the velocity perpendicular to the rotational axis of the eye. From the velocity features, we can derive a magnitude and an angle of direction of the gaze, which we interpret as a pointer with magnitude and direction to classify gaze gesture symbols. By using this feature space, which contains five gaze gesture symbols, which are non, right, left, up and down, given by the magnitude of the pointer and the angle of the gaze change. In addition, we can derive from the distance blink symbols. In this video, we show you how this works. On the left-hand side, you can see the features, the raw features. On the right-hand side, you can see the eye performing the gaze symbols. And in the upper lower right side, you can see the resulting classified gaze symbols. To conclude our work, we introduced the LFE principle as a camera-free gaze gesture sensor for gaze-based interactions. Furthermore, we directly are capable of measuring the eye velocity as well as the distance at a high sampling rate, while being robust against interfering light. In addition, we proposed a robust approach to classify gaze symbols from a single sample, optimized for the LFE sensor features for interaction with smart glasses. Thank you for interest in this work, and feel free to contact us and ask questions, or take a look into our paper.